ridiculous ways to die. Ready? Here goes. Give the mafia a rubber check. Sharpen a knife with your neck. Arm wrestle with an ape. Wrap your head a dozen times with masking tape. Smile so wide, your head falls off.
Ow.
Tell a donkey to turn its head and cough. Play patty cake with a polar bear. Test out the state pen's electric chair. Okay, I'm gonna give you some more ridiculous ways to die. Here we go. Sell both your lungs on the internet. Have a stick of dynamite as a family pet. Catch a tomahawk between your legs. Sit an eagle's nest full of freshly hatched eggs. Play your iPod at full blast. Go snorkeling in a body cast. Stand under a hippo on a high wire. Take a bubble bath in a deep fryer. I'm gonna tell you them are some ridiculous ways to die. I think you really don't really care because it's really pretty stupid. Oh, okay. I'll give you a couple more and then we're gonna call it quits. Here we go. Clean your eyes with a blowtorch. Put TNT under your front porch. Do the peeps and cinnamon challenge both at once. Remind the school bully he ain't nothing but a dunce. Leap from roof to roof as you fight crime. Date two different girls at the same time. Any more of these songs. I don't care if you think I don't sound good or not, because that's too bad.